Alright, so I've got to almost be done with this DLC, seriously. We're good, quit saved. I've got another warhead to detonate. Yeah, screw you, Deathclaw. Laser detonator. Nice. Bury them. Bury that Deathclaw. Rar's talent. Huh. A unique enemy, apparently. Yeah. Okay, well, now where am I supposed to go? Ah, another thing I need to detonate. Stay well the crap away. How much good this is going to do here? Oh, that's just the way around, apparently. It's freaking dark out right now. Holy crap. I'll wait for a couple hours, see if I get some more light. Nope. Alright, so it looks like I'm inside this cave. Question is, how do I get out of the cave? Alright, was I supposed to come in here? Or what? Didn't bury him either. There. That's just for good measure. So, my question is, did I go the right thinking way or not? Apparently not. Huh. Well, I may just, you know, stop the recording until I figure out where I'm supposed to go. Because I literally have no freaking idea. Okay guys, I think I'll go and end it off here, so I can figure out where I'm supposed to go, because I'm literally lost right now. So yeah, that's probably being really stupid about this, but yeah, I'm just completely lost where I'm supposed to go right now. It's stupid. I should not have this many problems with this. I mean, seriously. I don't blow those up. I don't think. Am I supposed to, like, blow these up or something? There's nothing but dead ends in here. Seriously. Guess I'm just supposed to go around this. Completely go around this and try and find my way through. So, yeah, I want to thank you all for watching, and, yeah. Sorry, I just get lost so easily in this game. I mean, seriously. Well, yeah, I'll try to figure out where I'm supposed to go and resume from there. So, we'll see you all next time. Alright, bye.